Ladies and gentlemen, please introduce, give your warm hands of applause for Slate's Beers, our host.
Ladies and gentlemen, do we have a show for you tonight? Tonight is the Husky Network Four Square Invitational, and boy, is it going to be a show. But first, let me introduce Slade the Referee Spears. By the power invested in me by the state of Oklahoma, I hear christen this four-square tournament as officially beginning. I will pass it back to Slade the host Spears to introduce our contestants. May the first four contestants please make their way up to the podium. Ethan, how are you feeling today?
Bubblicious.
Are you ready to compete and play hard?
Wonderfully.
I hope you fail. Thank you, Ethan. Please make way to the stage. Thank you. May our next guest please make way onto the podium. Abby, it's a pleasure. Are you ready for this? Are you really ready?
No.
Okay, thank you. Make way to the square, please. May our next contestant please make way to the stage. Ian Johnson. Are you a baller?
I am the baller.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. May our last contestant please make way to the stage. Ben the Demon Dykus. Thank you. Where'd you get that nickname from?
A guy named Mason.
You don't have a dark, mysterious past?
Fortunately not.
Get to the square. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a massive hand for our four starting contestants. They really are quite incredible. I'm going to pass it off to the referee now to begin this game officially. Ethan Unsel here is the king, and he will officially begin the game on his mark. May the best man win. And that's a double hit. Ian Johnson is out. Please mark on the board your first out. May our next contestant please make way to the stage. Maddox, it is a pleasure. Are you ready to play hard? We've got one out already. It's a tough crowd tonight. It's a tough competition. Do you think you can do it? All right, get out there. Play hard, son. May Ethan now serve the ball. Ben hits it to Abby, and Abby hits it out. As Abby's first out, may our next contestant please make way. Isabel, are you ready to play hard? I need a little more excitement.
Okay.
Let's do it. On your mark. Maddox hits it to Ben. Ben to Ethan. Ethan brushes the ball out. That is the first king fallen, and Ben the Demon Dykus has now made way. May the next contestant please make way to the stage. Aaron. Are you ready for this?
I'm not, but I'll get my ass.
You did a great job at introducing me, and I hope you do a great job at playing, all right? On Ben Smart.
Isabel hits it to Ann. Oh, that was in Ben Square. We'll call a redo one.
That was confusing.
Ben to Isabel. Isabel to Maddox.
Maddox to Ben. Ben to Aaron. Off Aaron's foot. That's a double hit. Aaron Blosser is now out. May the next contestant please make way. Lily, are you ready to play hard?
Sure.
Have you been practicing sufficiently for this?
Yep, yeah.
Knock it out, all right? On Ben's mark.
You spell the Maddox. Maddox to Ben. Ben to Lily. Lily Gray to Ben, and Lily is out.
May the next contestant please make way.
Mr. Paul Farrell.
Did you get a new haircut just for this game? Are you feeling lighter, more aerodynamic?
All of the above.
Right, I want you to play your buns off today, all right, sir?
Yes, sir, no, I will.
God bless.
What happened?
On Ben's mark.
He spelled Paul. Paul to Ben. Ben to Maddox.
As my ref, as the power vested in me, I will call that line. Just because, you know, the game's got to go on.
Into Isabel. So Paul.
And that's out on Isabel.
Thank you.
May our next contestant please make way to the stage. Lucy, are you ready to play?
Yeah.
Are you mentally prepared for this moment?
I've been mentally prepared for this moment.
You've worked a long way to get to this point. Do you think it was all worth it?
I do. I think everyone helped me get to this point.
That was heartwarming. Now go play your heart out.
Boo! Lucy, are you fine?
I don't know. I've been first.
Let's do this.
No one in a square. My God.
And that's out on. Now, if you would please welcome our resident bad boy, Colton the Baller, to the stage. Colton, are you ready for this moment? He's not much of a talker, ladies and gentlemen, all right? Let's go see if you can put your money where your mouth is. Let's begin. And then is it immediately out on Colton. Thank you, Colton. Now, will our next bad boy please make way to the stage? Your brother took a quick hit there right away. Do you think you can still live up to your legend? You two don't talk a lot, do you?
Let me tell you something. Me and my brother are here to win.
And could you tell me you and your brother's last name one more time for me? Play hard, son. Lucy is out. Thank you, Lucy.
Yeah!
All right, well, our first contestant, please make way back. Wait, never mind. Anyway, we're back to where we began. And that is an out on Manhattan. That is a second one for Ian.
Hey, you don't need to hang. Yeah. I'll be a pickleman probably this summer. See about
it. It's a double on Ben. Ben is out. The kid has been dethroned.
Get this guy out of here. Get this guy out of here.
That is a double on Aaron. That is out on the
Yeah, I know.
Ladies and gentlemen, the competition is really heating up as Mason is on a rampage in the king spot, and the brothers have been reunited. I was not paying attention. Let's call a redo on that one. That is an out on Abby. And that is out on Mason the bad guy.
Sir, I'm going to need you to calm down. That's my brother.
Sir. That is not a rule that everyone can do.
That is a rule. That is a rule. I call bullcrap.
That's my brother!
That was live. I'm an unbiased officiator. That is out of Ian Johnson. Ian Johnson has outed out of the game. That was out. Ladies and gentlemen, it is getting tense today. We have multiple people beginning to out of the game, and Fulton seems unstoppable as the game.
Yeah, Johnson!
I wonder if anyone can topple the beats. Fulton will now serve. His form really is immaculate as Isabel gets an out there. Fulton's form is immaculate. You can see he has been preparing for this moment with his brother all throughout their careers. Serves. Colton into the double hit on Maddox.
Yeah, we're back, baby!
And the brothers have been reunited. Everyone wonders if they can stop the two of them.
Yeah!
And that one grazes Lily's fingers and she will be out. This is really heating up, both figuratively and literally. It is quite warm in this room. There's a double on Anne. Gentlemen. Final four begin. Now that the final four has begun, each person.
I
was not done talking. I feel rather disrespected.
All right, yeah, let's run it back.
Okay. Now that we are in the final four, you each will get two lives individually. And the last man standing. That no longer counts. It is now just two lives for all of you. Yes. I will remember, maybe. Let's begin. And that is Colton's first life gone. And that is Ethan's first life gone. Colton and Ethan now have one life left. This final four is really heating up. Colton and Mason, Ethan is full. We're gonna call. That everyone must be set before play begins. Colton to Ben. Ben out. Ben now has one life remaining. Mason is the only one with two lives remaining now.
Who's got two?
Mason to Ethan. Ethan out. Ethan has been eliminated from the competition. There are now only three squares and three men remaining. Ben to Colton, Colton to Mason. Mason nutmegs Ben. One life all around the board. We've got a little bit of smack talk going on between the two brothers. This is unprecedented. These two have a long history, and Ben is out. Using my referee powers, we're gonna call a redo on that one. My career is on the line here, gentlemen. Let's begin. And Ben hits it through the empty square. It is now a one-on-one. The two and the four will now be positioned. Let's begin. And Colton grazes it. And now...
Yes!
Oh. Oh, this ball.
Guy, get off me, right?
You're out! Get out of here! We now have our champion.
Yeah! Using my refereeing powers, I now announce Colton the winner of the Husky Network Foursquare Invitational. Congratulations, Colton. Step aside for a quick interview. You've worked very hard today, Colton, and the people want to hear what you have to say.
I'm better than my brother in every way. That's it.
Anyone you'd like to shout out or thank for getting you this far?
I'd like to thank my mom and my dad and my pet.
That's my mom and my dad!
You're dead to us.
Where's your friends now?
I don't know.
Did you all call carpool here together?
No.
You two are driving separate cars?
We walked.
That's going to be a long, awkward walk.
I'll take a different street.
Well, you heard it here first. Colton will be taking a different street. And I would like to thank all of you for coming out here today and witnessing the first Husky Network Foursquare Invitational. We hope you all enjoyed this riveting show, and we hope you'll be back sometime if this happens again. Thank you all again for watching, and have a good night.